Welcome back to Reflections. The Village Schoolmaster. This poem is an excerpt from a longer poem, The Deserted Village, written by Oliver Goldsmith. The poem is set in rural area. It was published in 1770. Oliver Goldsmith was an Anglo-Irish essayist, poet, and a novelist. In his era, the Protestants didn't entertain the idea of sending their children to Catholic schools. The Village Schoolmaster is a part of the deserted village. The poem conveys the sentiments about a teacher who had a small school with a rickety fence surrounding it. The path to the school was lined with golden yellow ornamental flowers. The schoolmaster was a stern-faced person. He was a disciplinarian. He was strict and did not excuse petty indiscipline. Every day, early in the morning, when he wished the class, the children would try to gauge the ups and downs of his moods. His wrinkled forehead and knotted eyebrows would whisper to the children their fate at his hands, good or bad, for that particular day. He was a passionate teacher who excelled in his job with fluency. The students who did not take studies seriously were either disinterested or irregular. They trembled at his sight in the morning. The schoolmaster was excellent in calculations. He could survey land, forecast weather and tides. He also joked with the students, and some laughed just for the sake of laughing. To impress him, the schoolmaster was well skilled in debating. He would keep on arguing even if he was defeated. He would use high-sounding words for his opponents, and the villagers would be convinced that he was establishing his standpoint very thoroughly. They were in awe of the schoolmaster when they heard the incomprehensible words used by him. They wondered how his small head could keep that enormous hoard of knowledge. In the era when this poem was written, very few people had basic school education. The village schoolmaster strived very hard to literate as many people as he could. He wanted his pupils to become genuine scholars. Thank you.